So Team Savages got you. You got some gear. Congratulations. Hold on. You dropped a patch. Is this for your fight?
Yes. For my training camp.
Your training camp? Fight night? Everything?
Yes, everything.
Very cool. Mexican colors, of course. You represented Mexico in the Olympics. Yeah, it looks good. Because you're a savage. Team Savages. What do you think, Robert? Mexican colors? It's like a baseball jersey, right? Do you like baseball? Hey, Robert, where's Pita today, by the way?
Pita's in the hospital. His baby's being born today.
Oh, wow. Congratulations. That's exciting.
His baby's being born today.
How many grandkids do you have now?
This is going to be my second one.
That's exciting.
Bear
loves Ryan Garcia.
What did he tell you?
Yeah, he said that's fat. He loves Ryan Garcia. He was crying. Bear, you love Ryan Garcia?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's his favorite fighter, he told me.
He
cried when Ryan lost?
Yeah.
He didn't want to see that. Bear. Bear. Hey, why did you cry when Ryan lost?
Tank won.
Why? Because Tank won? You didn't want Tank to win? No, you wanted Ryan to win?
Uh-huh.
Did you get mad?
Yes.
It's okay. Ryan will be back. He'll be champ at 140.
There.
On both hands. Okay. Lo que sea, güey.
Big G, Pita's having a baby.
Yeah.
It's exciting. Yeah, tonight. That's exciting. How many grandkids do you have now? You don't know. It's great grandkids, actually. Yeah. That's exciting. It's a big family.
See ya.
See ya.
Everlast.